Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today we're going to be talking about this unit from Sensational. Her name is Tiara, and I have her in the color T1B Matte Lavender. This is a middle part bob, and it's about 16 inches long. It is definitely more on the silkier side, so if you are one of those people who reach out to me asking for units that are more silky, add this one to your list if you like it, because it's definitely more on the silkier side of things. So let's go ahead and get started, starting with the parting space as usual, which is really good. It's a hand tied part, and all I needed to do was add powder as usual, and it looks great. I'm not getting any humpage from this unit at all, so there's no need to like do extra work. The only work I had to do was to dull it down because it was extremely shiny out of the package. I'm not sure if it's the color though, so you guys may need to check out some other reviews. I don't remember if any that I've seen, so I used dry shampoo and I was able to get out as much of the shine as I could. This unit by the stock card, I thought it was gonna be like a blunt cut bob, and unfortunately I'm not getting any bluntness from this. To me, it's heavily bumped, and I'm not liking the bumpy, like how bumped the ends are. One of you guys are always teasing me about this, it's like the crab claws, and I'm definitely getting that. I can't think of the name she would always call it, but I'm definitely getting that feeling from this unit. It's heavily bumped. I will take my flat iron and smooth that out because I'm really not liking how bumped the ends are, and I wanted it to look exactly like the stock card. As far as the coloring, I think it's well done. I'm not getting any shedding. I am getting tangles a lot at the ends, and I'm pretty sure it's because of the texture of the wig. Like I mentioned, it is more on the silkier side of things, and it could also be the dry shampoo, because sometimes I've noticed it'll make the units a little more tangly. But all in all, I think it's a solid unit, besides the things that I personally don't like, mainly being the shininess and the bumped ends, which both can be fixed. The cap size is definitely medium to big head friendly. I have it on the largest and it's fitting me perfectly. So keep that in mind. And that is gonna be it on Tiara. If I miss anything, I'll be sure to leave it below, as well as links to similar styles and a link to this unit. And until next time, guys, which will be really, really, really soon. See ya.